I mean, the politics of the music business is whack itself, because it takes away from the creative space that the artists have. Once the artists start thinking numbers, they ain't gonna be able to create like they want to. And that's when the music gets real cliche and gets watered down and everybody sounds the same. That's bullshit. That's politics. That sucks.